name's Brianna, and I just graduated with a doctoral degree in clinical psychology. I've been working with homeless people for 4 years now, and I would love to continue working with this population, but it's hard because they don't have any money, and I'm so much in debt. Please help. Vote for me.